Hi friends, it's Rachel. Welcome to Maijisen Component Material Function Branch. Today we'll summarize the problems and the causes of PVC profile. Question 1. Surface discoloration and yellowing. Answer. Formulation is not stable enough. Stabilizer and lubricant are not compatible, or the additives are not qualified. Mixing temperature is too high, or the barrel and head is too high. Question 2. The profile is warped and bent. Answer. Uneven cooling and extrusion speed. The shipping die, tractor, and nose are not in a straight line. Question 3. There are scratches on the surface. Answer. Foreign matter in the mold or die. Question 4. The surface is rough, the gloss is poor, and there's cloudiness. Answer. Poor plasticization, low temperature or too fast extrusion, or low less ACR amount, or poor quality. Question 5. Yellow or black lines appears on the surface. Answer. There's darkness at the confluence core or in the mold. Question 6. The profile has obviously weld line or cracks. Answer. Poor plasticization or outside lubricant is too much or cooling water enter the cavity. Question 7. The profile is brittle. Poor plasticization. More lubricant or less. Less impact modifier or poor quality. Inclusion. Profile will encounter various problems during processing. The summary is nothing more than excessive plasticization or poor plasticization, machine genes or foreign objects, cooling problems or tractor speed. There are many reasons for extension or expansion. Specific problems needed detailed analysis. We Kunshan Maijisen Component Materials can provide PVC, WPC, SPC product additives and related technology to meet customers' requirements on formulation and product technology. Our main product is eco-friendly CAZN stabilizer, PVC processing aid, PVC foaming agent and regulator, foaming agent and other new chemical additives. Looking forward to cooperate with you. Thank you. Bye.